Da Lopez Productions. Welcome to the roast.
What the fuck
is Jovial Da Lopez?
What the fuck up?
Calm down. Sit down. Everyone, welcome to the roast of Jovial Da Lopez. I'm your host, Andrew B. And here is the birthday boy, Jovial Da Lopez. Let me call the first roaster, Annabella.
Right here?
What the fuck?
Okay, Joe. So your friends want me to roast you, but I can't because I feel like I just met you. But no hard feelings, I understand why. I am cuter, I'm cooler, and I'm dating the more famous Da Lopez.
The next one, I'm calling you, Amel.
Guys, what the fuck is this? Worst concept ever.
Can you?
Yeah.
The next one, I'm calling you, Fabri.
Oh fuck.
Hai Kajo. Kajo tahu, aku tuh debat sama Kajo. Tahu kenapa? Karena Kajo selalu katanya Tommy Lin bucin. Padahal bucin itu Kajo.
I gotta say, all hail the king of bucin. Alright, I'm calling the next roaster, May.
Kajo itu selalu berisik banget kalau lagi kumpul. Ngomong gak bisa berhenti. Lain kali kalau ngomong itu direm biar ngerti orang.
What the fuck was that?
The next one, Kai.
Aduh, apa ini?
Hai Kak Jo. Ini snack. Ini coklat. Terus ini pembalut. Kak Jo lagi dapet kan? Abis posan Instagramnya galau mulu kayak lagi PMS. Eh lupa, itu kan cuma buat nambahin follower.
Wow. Shit!
Shit's getting ready, people!
I'm not ready for this. I'm not fucking ready for this.
DJ Jasmine!
What the shit? Oh my god, nyambung lah. Gue gak mau denger.
Kajo, emang Kajo pikir gaya style Kajo ini udah keren?
Oh my god.
Semua gaya ini emang cuma buat promo film doang kan?
From the last batch of the girl roaster, Meliana.
What the fuck, gue gak mau denger ini. Meliana lu gue pecat anjing.
Gak usah dipecat, Jo itu kalau transfer uang paling lama. Jadi I quit, bye.
Do you need a hug?
That's nothing.
Here's the first male rooster, I'm calling you Eka. Kajo.
Aduh, kamar gue udah diapain nih? Aduh, ya.
Sebelumnya gue kenal lo itu sosok yang tegas, punya prinsip. Tapi ternyata belakangan ini gue baru tahu bahwa lo itu labil. Kenapa? Kenapa labil? Karena status lo nggak mencerminkan lo sebagai pria yang punya prinsip. Lelah, hancur, hampa, berubah itu gue nggak expect dari seorang Kajo.
Wow!
I'm calling you the newest YouTuber in town with 3,000 subscribers.
Oh my god.
Kemal Falefi.
Aduh, ini pasti nggak penting anjing. Ini pasti nggak penting. Ini pasti nggak penting banget anjing.
Jovial anjing dong. Lu boleh sih pamerin 400 ribu anjing subscribers lu itu yang dimana cuma anak SMP gampang becek. Tapi lu lupa men. Followers lu, subscribers lu bisa sebanyak itu karena apa? Karena gua dan Ge Pamungkas.
Chandra Leo dan David B.
What? 2, 3, go!
Yeezy lu
dari China. Oh!
I knew that your Yeezy was fake.
Oh my god.
You better be late.
Fucking real. Okay.
I'm calling the next one, the one with the biggest belly, Tommy Lim.
Jovi, ya Da Lopez.
Lu fucking anjing lu Tom.
Ya. Di mana-mana cewek itu yang ikut agama cowok.
Anjing lu apa?
Tai. belum selesai. Ya. Tapi apa dulu ikut agama cewek lu.
Oh! one, okay. The number one YouTube gamers of Indonesia, Reza Ara Otovia.
What up, Kak Jo?
What up, what up?
Dulu, waktu lu galau, waktu lu down, hancur, lu di tempat gue. Setiap hari tidur tempat gue, ngobrol sama gue. Tapi ketika udah happy, udah dapet cewek, lu gak pernah lagi sentuh tempat gue. Masa gue harus kehilangan sahabat lagi sih kayak dulu?
The next one, he may appear, he may disappear. It's Andy Garcia. Kak Jo, emang lu kira mandi cuci malamnya enak? Buangin waktu! Friend, when you shared room for 2 years, it's Anhar.
What the fuck ada Anhar?
Antonino Gutierrez da Lopez.
Ya kalau Anhar masih bisa dalam nih.
5 tahun gua tinggal sama lo. 4 ya, 4 tahun gua tinggal sama lo. Lo bokeh lo bau, lo tukang PHP, lo tukang modus. But man, I gotta tell you something. Your hair makes you look like a fucking douchebag, man!
Oh! Boker gue gak segitu bau, okay?
And this is not the last one, but of course this is not the least one, cause it's his brother, Andovi Da Lopez.
What the fuck is going on here?
Kajo, kita dari SD, SMP, SMA, kita hampir semua sekolah sama terus. I was always called Jovial's little brother, mau main basket, mau teater, mau bikin musik. Andovi selalu di-compare sama Kak Jo all my life. But guess what? I'm better than you.
Family competition. Family competition. Like common courtesy, you gotta sing your happy birthday, so... Snabila.
Ini buat Jovial. Lo kira selama ini lo sok ngepost kata-kata galau lo tai kucing itu di Instagram bikin gue seneng-seneng aja. Lo kira gue oke-oke aja. Lo kira gue bahagia-bahagia aja. Lo kira gue ngasih bebas-bebas aja buat lo. Pilihan lo cuma dua, main-main atau serius.
Happy birthday Jovial Da Lopez.
Masih 62 ya, apa 62?
Kalau sendiri biar belajar mandiri.
Mau di roast balik enggak masing-masing?
That's deep though. That's deep.
Kejam, kata-kata gua kejam, jangan didengar.
Terima kasih semua udah datang. Gua enggak ngerti 62 nih maksudnya apa. Ini kode nelpon Indonesia. Terima kasih everyone.
Shit man, gua harus say, you can't put me on the spot like this.
Nangis.
Zoom, bisa gak ada DOP kayak ngatur Zoom gitu. Terima kasih everyone, thank you Eclipse. Terima kasih Kemal, Yasmin. Sisanya cewek-cewek Eclipse.
Anhar.
Kok Adit gak ada, BTW.
Adit Singapura. Yoga gak usah dateng.
Terima kasih
mati.
Fas Sharifah, Fasti Nabila. Tapi ya, gue tuh orangnya gak banyak ngomong, gue tuh lebih action. Jadi sayang, terima kasih sini.
Bohong banget.
Nyaaah. 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 Nyaaah.
So Kak Jo, we gotta end it because this is gonna be uploaded, right? So guys, thank you for watching. Don't forget to like, comment, and
subscribe.